And tonight, Larry Moore introduces us to a real hometown hero.
A man known for his cowboy hat and raising hundreds of thousands of dollars every year for free.
By day, George Nigro operates his successful Western store. After hours, he works for free, doing auctions for schools and charitable groups.
When you're free, they love you, you know. Dumbest auctioneer ever. I've sold more auction stuff than any auctioneer you know, and I ain't made a penny yet.
Truly, though, George Nigro and his brothers love what they're doing for free, getting to know lots of people, and even more, helping out by calling out for the highest bid.
We really like doing it. You know, Toby and David and Ron and Ben, we've done it forever, and we just enjoyed, we enjoy the friendship. We made tons of friends. We like doing it. You know, we just like to make the good charities money.
George has lost track of how much money he and his brothers have helped raise, but he does know the number of auctions he calls for free just keeps growing.
The last figure I remember about 15 years ago was $200 million, so I don't even know. We don't keep track, but I know it's $300-$500 million. You know, we do 170, average 170 something a year.
Doing auctions for free has enabled George to meet famous people and to appear on magazine covers as well. But there's one reason he just keeps going.
We just can't say no. It's a good charity. How do you say no to the Dream Factory? Kids, I can't do it.
George Nigro, a Kansas City hometown hero. Larry Moore, KMBC 9 News.